If you notice this, you may have been exposed to COVID. Expert reveals clues. The COVID-19 Delta variant is everywhere and risks everyone of infection. When Delta became the dominant variant, COVID cases surged worldwide. So, if you're going outside, how would you know if you got exposed? Is there any hint? A health expert says there are clues that you could use, but only a doctor and the correct test can give you the full answer. For these clues, keep watching to find out. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health epidemiologist Jennifer Nuzzo highlighted these clues. Anyone may use them to assess the odds of exposure to COVID-19. Though you must also know the difference between exposure and infection. The former means you may be exposed to someone who has COVID-19, which does not necessarily mean you are sick. You need to monitor, however, for symptoms to be sure. According to the Huffington Post, Nuzzo's clues can be described in three words: distance, shedding, and ventilation. The first is how close you were to an infected person who was likely shedding the virus. The second is how many viral particles that person was releasing during the encounter. The third is how the ventilation of the room was. You can answer them like close or far, a lot or not much, and poor or well ventilated. That should give you an idea of your exposure risk. But of course, the risk changes based on your vaccination status or if you were wearing a face mask during the time. So, are these clues enough to fully say you've been exposed? Not entirely. Vaccinated people are unlikely to tell the difference between their immune systems may fight off the virus before it can cause symptoms. Still, there is a chance that you might sense the activation of your immune system. This activation is very similar to what people usually experience after getting a vaccine. Tiredness, feeling down, perhaps a low fever may represent a priming immune system. But don't base everything on this single scale. Remember, many patients had no symptoms and had no idea they were spreading the virus to others. If you're thinking of getting an antibody test after possible exposure, think again. Results from such a test won't be enough, as per the US FDA. False positives or negatives may lead to complacency. So take an RT-PCR test instead and consult with a doctor to know more. Do you often go outside? Have you thought about your possible exposure? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.